That was close. Now, the real question is, what do we do next?
First, let's make sure the others are okay. Mia, do you copy? Is everyone safe?
Yes, the plan worked perfectly. The ghosts couldn't break into the warehouse.
Good. Hang tight for now. I'm going to send Damon your way. Something like that. Our only lead is the coordinates I found, so let's check them out. Let's see where they lead us. This can't be right. The coordinates point to the middle of the lake. Let's take a look around.
Wait! Look! It's a trap.
Starting to see what's truly been happening here? Or do you still want to stop us from getting our justice?
Are you saying that the Russells betrayed your family?
I don't need to say anything. All the evidence of their sins is here. Let me show you.
Hey, look at this safe. I bet it's where the Russells' ancestors kept evidence of what they were doing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Surely you can see that the Russells have brought this curse upon themselves.
So many years have passed. I'm sure the Russells have no idea about what their ancestors did. Do you really think it's fair to punish them?
Silence! The Russells must atone for what their family has done to us.
We need to tell the others what we found out. We've got some bad news. It looks like your family wasn't the original owners of the winery, but at least we know the reason behind what's going on now.
I had no idea our ancestors did something so horrible. Is there anything I can do? I'll do whatever it takes to protect my family.
Based on what Ethan last said, I think the only solution is for your family to make amends with the last living members of the Hauntings. Mia, do you think you can find anything on them?
I'll give it a try, as long as the satellite connection holds. Demon was looking into other ways to lift the curse, so maybe you can pick up where he left off. I'm afraid it looks like the Harding family died out a long time ago.
Is there really nothing else we can do?
Let's not lose hope. If Damon thought that old scroll had a clue, I should decipher it and find out. By the way, Mia, do you have a spare battery for the UV lamp?
Thank you.
Here's what we're gonna do. We'll let Ethan Harding take control of my body, making him a living being. Then, making amends to him should work.
Are you nuts? That sounds completely insane. Who knows what letting a bloodthirsty ghost take over your body could do?
Down there.
We've come up with a plan, and I need everyone on board with it. It's dangerous, but we have to lift this curse for good. Mia, I need your help preparing for the ritual. Can you get everything we need?
Is there anything you need me to do?
Your ancestors once stole this recipe book from the Hardings. It's time it was returned to its rightful owners. Are you ready for this?
Yes, we need to end this once and for all.
Everything's ready. Let's do this.
I'm truly sorry for everything. Please, take back what belongs to you.
Thank you.
I just wanted to thank you again. Our family is forever in your debt. Oh, may I have a look at it? I've seen this man before. When was it? About 10 years ago. He said his name was Rick and asked about the curse. But he left shortly after learning that the last incidents happened 36 years ago.
There are still so many questions, but I feel like we're getting closer to the truth.